Hey guys, this is KJ4A, and welcome back to my Rust Alpha Let's Play. This is the LPCA server, Season 5, and this is Episode 3. Three Kevlar, guys.
There's only two. No, there's only two, dude. There's only two.
Oh, two.
Let's get them.
These kids are crazy.
Derek, check out the game Signs of Life and get some time. I think Cage might like it too.
Do what? I'm typing this out.
Signs of Life.
Oh.
I did. I had 56.
Looks like a better Starbound clone.
I don't want to kill these guys. I just feel bad running up to people just running down the road and killing them.
Yeah, I had asked,
No! Shoot him, shoot him!
It's William Wallace! Awesome! Wow, guys! I just killed William Wallace! How fucking epic is that? Oh, man! You can't make this stuff up! Go ahead, man. Get his stuff and let's get out of here.
Well, he does end up dying anyway.
Yeah, but that was the guy that was talking shit to me before. That's why it's ironic. Alright guys, I'm heading back to my base because I gotta go out soon. Congratulations.
Guys, it's me. Don't worry. Don't worry. Guys, it's me.
Oh, did you get the other one?
Yeah. I've got the stuff.
Dude, that guy William Wallace was talking mad shit to me over the thing before.
Right.
Go ahead and shoot me one more time. I wanna make sure I wasn't in God mode. I was not in God mode. Okay guys, I'm out. Good luck, man.
Alright,
thanks.
Oh, we can do this.
Okay,
that was awesome.
That was awesome. Let's do it. Dude, those kids are crazy. They're like 12 years old, and they're like, they got pistols and no armor, and they're like, let's go after these guys in Kevlar, man! And they just smoked them. I couldn't hit shit, I suck. Although, playing at 30 frames per second doesn't help. Alright guys, I'm going to head back to my base, and it's quite far away, so I will cut the video here and I will bring it back when we're there, because I'm going to show you what I've been up to. Okay, and I'm back, and I am around my base right there. That's my base, that big metal house right there, and I'm going to go over and show you guys what it is. Well, I just spent the last... so I'm going to, what was I saying? Oh, yeah. I've had God mode for the past, like, 30 minutes. We've been trying to figure out how to get it off me. I didn't have it when I was fighting those guys. But, anytime, like, one of the admins puts on God mode, all the admins get it. So it's kind of irritating. So we just got it off me so I can play legit. And, I'm going to show you guys my house. And then, I'll probably just give you a tour and end the video there because I do need to go out soon. This might be a little bit shorter video than usual. So... just getting some resources out here when I can. When I just came back here, there was a ton of resources. Someone did grief my building slightly. They put some metal spikes in there to block me in, but yeah, you can't grief an admin, so good luck with that. Way to waste your wood. Anyway, so we got the front door here. I'm going to make some large spiked walls here. And let's see how we can do here. 3. There we go. Nope, can't put that down there. Alright, yeah, that'll work. Let's make another one. Make a little entranceway here. Try not to back up into the ones behind us. Why can't I place that there? That's weird. There we go. Alright, so now we got a little entrance here. And this is the front of my base right here. See it right there? Nice little design. Not exactly the best design. I made a couple mistakes inside, but, you know, pretty cool. I got the pillars all the way around. I need to build those up. Come in here. This is the bottom floor. Not much here. Then you come up here to the second floor. And this is where I'm keeping all my stuff right now, but this will be moved up pretty shortly. Let me put in some metal to cook. There we go. And when we go upstairs right here, I did use a ramp on the first floor, but ramps are a little bit difficult to use, so I just went back to the stairways. They're just easier. And this is my third floor. And the only thing I don't like about this design is my windows right there are hard to get to shoot out of. See right here, this window really doesn't help much. It's mostly just for looks, I guess. And over here, this window is kind of a little, I don't know, tough to use as well. So they're more for looks, I guess. And this is going to be the fourth floor. I haven't made any other design decisions on my base, but, you know, I'm going to have to think about how I want to build stuff. And I do need a quick AFK, so I'll be right back. Alright, guys, I'm back. And, you know, what I really need is to harvest resources. That's pretty much all I need. But in the interest of making an exciting video, I'm going to go to Big Rad Town. So let's go to Big Rad Town and kill some zombies. Okay, we're coming up on Death Valley here. And I'm seeing quite a few houses in this area. I've stayed out of Death Valley pretty much the whole server because, yeah, there's just a lot of shenanigans going down here. And, you know, I tend to avoid that kind of stuff. But in the interest of making a fun video, we're going to come on over here and hopefully nobody shoots us to death. There's only a couple people on the server that don't like me, so we'll see. But the thing is, with people, like, can't see your name until you're right up on them, you know, mistakes happen. Actually, let me bring down my other health kits. There we go. Let's see what's going on in good old Death Valley. Ain't been here in forever. Oh, I already hear gunfire. That kid Panda I teamed up with earlier to kill those guys in Kevlar, he's just been wasting everyone on the server. It's just one right after another. I think one person managed to kill him. So I do need some resources. So I'm going to come down here and grab these resources. I don't know where those gunshots were happening. Could be Rad Town, actually. But that's where we're heading, so we'll see. Oh, there we go. That's why you don't come down here. Everybody's got the those sniper rifles too. Yeah, I can't fight with these guys in the open when they have sniper rifles like that. Just gotta get the hell out of here. Yeah, I don't know, man. I think if I stay here, guys, in the interest of a fun video, I think I'm just gonna get wasted. I guess I could get a bolt-action rifle. I don't know. and I do not have a lot of stuff left. I don't even know where they were coming from. That's why Gary didn't want to put sniper rifles in the game, because people are just going to camp in the mountains and just snipe people all day. And, like, it's not very fun for us normal people. Just running through a valley getting sniped, can't even see who's shooting at you. Now, it's not so much of a big deal, but the fact is, I'm getting low on health kits now. I don't even know if I should go in Rad Town. See who's shooting at me. That's part of the problem, though. It could have been a friendly. I mean, that's the thing that aggravates me. I don't have anything great on me anyway, so. I will have to replace my Kevlar, unfortunately, but I do have an M4 at home. Plenty of bullets. I'm just gonna stay away from Death Valley, I guess. Hopefully they're just camping in the up in the mountains. There's a lot of people on the server. The server's gotten quite popular. And not just with LPCA or LPCS people. Like, there's a lot of people on here that we do not know. So it's a popular server that's high on the search list, and it's going to be a lot of PvP. Unfortunately for you guys, I'm not great at PvP. So I'll do my best, but we'll see. Gonna follow these woods right into Rad Town. Hopefully I can get some stuff and get out of there. I will avoid Death Valley, obviously. Just running a Z, whether I think anyone's in the area or not. Pretty sure that was the bolt action, almost positive. Or at least one person had a bolt action, the other one probably had an MP4. I hear a silenced, probably MP5 or pistol. I'm just gonna ignore them. Try and get to Rad Town. I can't even make it to Rad Town. It's crazy. I'm gonna have to come on and play, like, at odd hours. I don't have much problem killing zombies. Let's go around to the back end. Oh, wait, I'm getting turned around here. No, that's the right way. Let's go this way. I do have plenty of rad pills. So we'll just head right in. Screw it. Let's make our run. I don't think there's anybody running this. Oh, good. I need those. Honestly, there's not much need to run Rad Town anymore. Radiation poisoning. Keep forgetting I don't wear radiation armor anymore. Alright. Paper is useless. I really wish they would take the paper and, like, let us make maps of the surrounding area. I don't know why that's not a thing yet. Alright, I don't see a lot of zombies, which means they might be locked in that building, but all the doors are open, so they're not. So I'm thinking players were coming through here. I'm just gonna run this once and try and get back, because it seemed like coming here and making it back was the most exciting part, so... As a matter of fact, let's just head back now, it should be interesting. I just gotta pick a route back that's not gonna get me killed. I think I know which way I'm gonna go back. First of all, let's get out of this rad town. So we're definitely going to avoid Death Valley, because I'm assuming those campers are just up there sniping all day. I don't know why anyone would do that. Unless they just happen to be there at the same exact time I ran through. I guess that's possible. But I don't understand the logic behind like just camping on a mountain and waiting for people to run by. It just seems like a big waste of time to me. Eh, maybe it's just me. I'm a little bit out of my element in this area. I'm not quite sure exactly. Oh, boy. God damn it. And there goes all my stuff. Alright, well, there you go. We should have plenty of stuff to rebuild our Kevlar and all that stuff. See, we got the M4. So, yeah, I don't think I'm going back there, guys. There's no point. I just keep getting killed, like, every time I go there. So, maybe I'll get a crew there. I'll get a crew of, like, 5 people and run through it in Kevlar. But going there by myself is kind of pointless. Death Valley and Big Radtown area are super hostile. So I'm thinking next time I come on, maybe I will get some people together, and maybe like 5 or 6 people, and Kevlar up and just run through Death Valley and just kill everyone. That's my idea, because there's no going into Death Valley now for resources. If you go in there, you just, you know, you're there to fight. So, alright guys, so, yeah, well, there you go, you got to see me die. And, I'm gonna make some Kevlar in between videos and, replace all my stuff. Alright guys, it's gonna be it for episode 3, we'll see you next time for episode 4. Till then, take it easy.